All right.
Let's go see. This is Jordan Lemon's deck, and he got second, so I will also go first. I'm going to go first all the time.
I went first the first two, even though I wasn't supposed to. Oh, six.
Yeah, I'm good at mine.
I'm a cheater. I get to partial. One, two. Go ahead. What's happening?
Yeah, let's go two, three, five, and it's yours.
Review, draw two.
I now know it's a punch deck.
Wowzers. Yes. It's a lot more than that. You are under the life symbol.
Yeah.
This is a top cut match. Do you play any action cards?
It's a great
question. I would like to know before I choose what to build here. I'm looking. Sorry.
Let's go look. Yep.
You play Dark Tournament
Looms.
One
Dark Tournament Looms.
Okay. So I'm not playing that card. So we're going to play this on a three. This one's on a three because I have the Nomu trait. Thank God.
Yeah.
I'll play. I guess. Man, I hate this so much. On a four. Thank God. On a three. I will pass to you.
Yeah.
The three diffs I built.
No review. I'll draw my four. Mm-hmm. Unexpected, but cool. Checks, respond Togo, commit one for me.
keep me safe.
Stun two.
Let's go. This is a form ability, so I guess we'll tap these sideways. I will pass.
One, two, three. One, two.
What do
yours.
I do again? I remove cards?
Yeah.
I don't think I need those right now. I'll pass.
Yeah, I want to remove repeated in case you cycle. For a plus two speed.
I'll pass.
I'll also, it's a seven for seven.
I'll respond woman. Minus three speed. I'll draw one. And I guess in a very sad fashion, I will block with this on a five. Three, four, five.
Yeah, it makes sense to me. Let's try here on a five, six. It
nice.
Checks a six, I guess.
Goated.
It's a five low for six. First enhance will be if it hits.
I'll pass.
I'll also, it's for six.
We'll throw this block away for your one action deck.
Yeah.
And we'll take the six.
Let's respond and say you don't get foundations next turn either. Yeah, let's go four, five, six. Five. Those don't matter. Six. Say four mid for five. I'm gonna pass, big dog. It's for five.
I'll throw this block away. Another three. I'll take the five.
Nice.
23.
On a five. On a six. Five, six. I get this one and this one.
Draw five big ones.
Oh, I have plus one on my check, huh? Thank you, Chet. Help me cheat. Appreciate it.
Yeah, I guess I'll play Rewind Throttle on a four.
Remix.
Check.
Looks good to me.
I guess my first enhance is I will discard the supersonic flight to commit a Keiko's Aid.
Keiko's been committed. I will pass on my enhance.
I will draw a card with throttle.
Yeah, I will pass.
I will use woman, removing the supersonic flight for one, two, and respond to draw a card.
Yes. I will pass.
I will also pass. The six high for five.
Five's good. One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah. Cool. Wait, look, what's the drop gonna do? Add one card from discard. Oh, okay, I understand. I think I must play this on a 3, this on a 4, 3, 4, and this on a 4, 3, 4.
Yeah, in review, I'll draw my 5. Let's start with dagger on a 5. It checks. Oh, respond Toga, you'll commit a foundation.
Yep.
First enhance will be stun 2.
1-2. I'll pass.
I will flip and give it stun 2.
I'll pass.
Stun 2.
1-2. I'll pass.
Let's 1-2-3-1-2.
I'll pass.
Let's. I guess we just remove coaching for 3.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Yeah, I will also pass. It's an 8 for 7.
Yeah, I'll take the 7 and attempt to play this.
Yeah, when you choose not to block, I'm gonna burn you for an extra 2. Respond Toga. I'm gonna go grab an additional deception dagger. This touched you. You are at 14.
Yes.
6 and 6 is 12. That is not 14, so we wait. Sure. 2, 3, 3, 4.
I'll review. Draw 4. Alright. 2. 2. I'll pass.
Yeah, no review. I'll draw 4. Got stun 5 on my first move, but I don't care. Let's go incredible and airy. It's yours.
I'll review this firepower. Draw 3. Yeah, I guess I'll play this guy on a 4.
Yeah.
Checks. I have no responses on play.
Yeah, sounds good.
My first enhance will be to remove this attack with woman for 1-4. One, two, three, four.
Yeah, I will pass.
Also pass. 4 high for 8.
Trying a 5. It checks. Respond incredible. I'll pick it up.
Any other responses?
I've gotten responses.
Okay. I will form commit my difficulty 5
move. Did you want to first enhance lose to gain a momentum?
No.
Okay.
No.
All right. Just checking.
There you go. On a 6, minus 2. On a 4, 3, 4. I'll respond on the card.
I will cancel.
Shucks.
Oh, this is not the correct momentum. I want it to be this one.
I have no other responses on play.
Yeah, it looks great.
My first enhance is I don't remove any of these, but I guess it'll be this rejuvenating smash for 1+4. I guess I'll respond with all the fire powers.
Yeah. I will flip for -3 speed.
1, 2, 3. I will enhance on a 3. Checks. 1, 2, 3, 4 for 2 damage.
I will pass.
I'll use a firepower on a 3. Checks. 1, 2, 3, 4 for nothing.
Pass.
I'm not allowed to use the other one, so I will pass. It's a 2 mid for 12.
Charm 5. 3. 4. I don't think your enhances matter. No. I have a character. 5. Let's spawn 1 kick goes. Damage, I'll take 6. D4, 5, 6. Down to 7. 17, excuse
nice.
Me.
Let me do some math. Yeah, I just had to pass.
Okay. This will leave. I will toss maneuvers. I will draw 4. Yeah, let's just go instant on a 4. It checks and we will respond. You will discard momentum and then respond to your Committed Foundation.
Yes, this one.
Yeah, my first enhance will be flip Deception Dagger and give it stun 2.
I will pass.
Let's stun 2.
I'll pass.
Let's flip Deception Dagger, give it stun 2.
I'll pass.
Stun 2.
1 and 2.
Yours.
I'll pass.
Let's flip and remove this from the game to go grab myself a momentum from my discard pile. It'll be this one.
I'll pass.
I'll flip and give it stun 2.
I'll pass.
Stun 2.
I'll pass.
Plus 3, plus 2.
Sure, I guess I'll play the enhance on this card.
Yeah. I guess I will flip this and say my next one will be one easier to play.
Sure, I'll pass.
I will also pass. Yeah, it's a 0 for 6.
Also respond with my character.
Yeah, -1 for 6.
On a 0. I'll attempt breaker 2.
I have to say no to this.
Right.
Let's go on the 5. Checks a 3, 4, 5. It is a 4 mid for 5.
I had -1 diff. Oh, you did on a 5.
Yeah,
okay.
I was on a 5. Yep. My first enhance is going to be, let's spend a momentum. I will build you. I've got a way funnier thing that I should do, but it will be easily excited.
Sure.
And I'm going to build my foundation as well. It will be deft.
Yep. I'll pass.
I will destroy for 1/1. Yours.
I passed.
I will commit 1, 2, 3 for +3, +6. And stun 2.
Yep. I gotta play this guy on a 3.
Barrier shields.
Check.
Yeah. Stun 2, please.
I'll pass.
Yeah, let's play tournament on a 1, 2, 3. It checks. I will pick up Black Abyss.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Yeah, we'll send it its, whatever for 12.
Don't worry, I'll check a 3. Oh, never mind. Breaker 2! Take my 6.
Yeah.
3, 4, 5, 6. You shouldn't have committed this.
I didn't expect double.
I couldn't kill you. Obviously, yeah. I was stuck with actions in my hand.
That is fair. That is fair.
I could have built more.
It says unblocked attack, and so we go 5, 6, 7.
That's whatever, I guess.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That makes me really sad. Let's next one.
Pass.
We will also.
Yeah, I'm at 2.
Yeah, let's go 4, 5, 6, 7 with plus one of my check.
Plus one of your check.
Check's a 4. And it's yours.
Okay, I'm a 5.
How rough.
It did deal. Just deal. I have blocked him.
Yeah. That's leaves. Chat's telling me I was supposed to kill you, and now I see the line, and you were supposed to be dead. So that's frustrating.
What was the line?
Respond to Togo whenever you took damage to, because you had no cards in hand, right?
Yeah, nothing.
Put this in there, and even if I check the one, I still do it.
I also goofed because like I should have just responded with the combined firepower when I used the barrier shield in hand.
Yeah.
It was the same block mod, right? So like I should have took nothing from that, but I also goofed.
Yeah, I get
I think it was kind of the same math. Yeah, we'll find
out. Ari gets to re-ready a thing. I guess it is this one. Makes sense to me.
Incredible display. Incredible. Let's go. I guess it's just Rupture Drive run a 5.
That's a good one.
4. And... Well, I didn't use it. Maybe I shouldn't. 5. I'll respond with this easily excited you gifted me with.
You're welcome.
I'll go to enhances.
Mm-hmm.
I will mill 3. 1, 2, 3. Spend a momentum.
Yeah, it'll be this bad one.
Your enhance.
I'll pass.
I'll... figure out what I'm doing. I will draw a card. Type in Emu Tree.
I will pass.
I will. Figure out what I'm doing. I will remove a card from my hand. To give this 2/2. Respond all of the fire powers on my discard pile. Not that it matters.
I guess if I'm trying to stay alive, I'm supposed to cancel. How many firepowers are in here? 3? I imagine that's all of them, right? If I'm trying to stay alive, I'm definitely supposed to
do this. You should not cancel it. I only get to use one, damn.
I know you only get to use one, but like that's the damage that could like push me over the threshold, right?
Okay.
Like what other? I guess your other response is just rejuvenating. I guess I have to save rejuving. Okay. Hey, good point.
Like, I don't know. I don't think you cancel that ever.
Firepower is the reason I kept Incredibles play up. Like that was my initial thought. Was just like, what do I do?
So it's your enhance.
Passing.
I will enhance with one of them.
Mm-hmm.
On a 2, it checks.
Yeah.
I'll mill 4. 1, 2. Three, four, for 0.
Okay, good call, TM. I will pass.
I will use this firepower in my hand on a two.
Oh God.
Checks. 1, 2, 3, 4. I get 3? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, that's good to me. I'll pass.
I'll use my character. Getting rid of this for 1, 4.
I will pass.
I need Airy to proc. So I'll enhance on supersonic flight.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
I'll pass.
I will also pass.
You got her. I got a 1.
Get out of here. This hit. It's just play the fast one on a 6. 5, 6.
Yeah, no mids.
Okay.
To the next one. I'll go first. 2, 3, 2, 5. Yours.
That was game 2, right?
That was it?
I don't know. Chat, I felt like I was losing the whole time.
I mean, you cycled organically, right? I think it was just one.
That's fair. Review draw 2.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was just game 1.
Okay.
Yes, game 2.
1, 2, 3.
Are you sure, Wolfwood?
3.
I must have 4, fucking exploded you in game 4, 1 then.
5. I don't remember. I actually don't remember going first. I gotta think. No, that was for sure. No, that was game 1. Because I opened the game with all those 3 diffs. And I built them all on turn 1. That was I'll for sure game you. 1. I was like, what the heck is this? Because I asked you if you had any actions. Because I reviewed stopping for
correct.
Breakfast.
Correct. 3, this is game 2. 4, 5.
Yes, sir.
Response done 1.
Out, or it's this one, I guess.
First enhance will be 3-2.
Yeah. Botan's coaching?
Yeah, I'll discard this one, redraw this one. If it hits.
Pass.
Pass.
Oh,
your
character's
bad. That's
cool. Yeah. I mean, I still drew a low, but on an 11.
You're nuts.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wowzer. Give me one more, baby.
It's supposed to be this one on a 4, 5. It checks. Nice. It's for 5.
5's great.
Nice. I will respond. Go grab dagger.
Yep.
Let's go on the 4. 3, 4. Let's try on a 4. We'll leave it there. I get this. This leaves.
A 5. Yeah. On a 2. On a 1. On a 2. I'll pass.
Yeah, no review. I'll draw my 4. Let's try again. Hit checks. Respond, commit 1.
It's this one.
Yours.
I pass from response.
Toga stats. Yours.
Botan's coaching. I'll give you a gift.
Yeah.
There's a firepower.
It'll be this one. I'll redraw. If it hits.
I'll pass.
I'll pass.
I'll woman. Minus 3. Respond draw.
5 for 8.
And on a 6.
Yeah.
5, 6.
Looks good to me. Let's go instant on a 4, 5. 3. Let's go 4, 5. Commit 1.
Pass response.
Yeah, first enhance is just going to be a classy pass. It's a 4 for 4.
I'll enhance, flip, remove a card from my card pool, respond firepower if I did draw one.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Okay. I will also pass.
Send it, 4 for 4.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. 6. No reason to push it. 2, 3, 4. It checks on the 5. It checks on a 5. 3, 4, 5. All of these are mined. I did not touch you that turn.
Review this practical. Yeah, which means I finally get to lose 2 health on this card. I have no responses on play, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, it's great.
I'll start with the first enhance. I'll lose 2 and get a momentum.
Yeah. Passing.
For you to discard later. I'll use my character.
Yep.
It'll be the supersonic flight though for 1/2.
I will pass.
I'm gonna draw a card. Yep. Okay.
Passing.
Yeah, 4 high for 6. It doesn't have echo.
6 is good.
Tight. I'll form on more power.
Mm-hmm.
On a 6-2 on a 4.
Yeah.
Checks. Respond on the card.
You can draw 2. Yeah.
There you paint.
Passing all the way through.
My first enhance will be woman, sorry. I'll remove this for 1/4.
Yeah. I will pass.
Also pass. It's a 5/6.
10's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wowzers.
Yeah, no mid block.
Yeah. Yeah. I think we a lot of fucking math. Rupture Driver on a 7?
Mm-hmm.
5, 6, 7?
Yeah.
I'll respond easily excited on play. Responsive.
I got none.
I'll respond easily excited.
I will pass.
My first enhance will be mill 3 to spend a momentum for me.
I will pass.
I will draw a card because I'm a gnome.
I will pass.
I'll remove a card from my hand for 2/2.
Mm-hmm. I'll pass.
When I do, I'll firepower, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll enhance a firepower on a 4.
Yeah.
Checks. 1, 2, 3, 4. It'll get 2.
Yeah, I'll just -2 with fast friendship.
1/2. I will use my character. This one for 1, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I will pass.
I will also pass.
Yeah, let's go on a 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Respond Keikos.
None in hand.
I have Aerie and a momentum. Nomu Driver ruins me. Or Rupture Driver ruins me.
That, I didn't even think about that, but yeah, you're right.
I'm praying that you have to play 2 more.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah.
My first enhance will be to ready 4.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I'll use my character. Getting rid of this guy for one, one, two, three, four.
I'll pass.
I will powerful three. One, two, three.
I will pass.
I will say that checks can't be modified because I don't think it affects my deck.
I'll pass.
I will also pass.
I'll go to one.
Four, five, six, seven, eight. Three, four, five, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And there it is. GG's.
I had only action cards.